It's November again. The Diwali lights are shining. The children are ecstatic, laughing, jumping with joy, and screeching at the top of their lungs. They seem almost too happy. Or maybe it's just that I've forgotten what it's like to be happy. I remember you stuffing your face with laddus, grinning ear to ear, and I remember I didn't know what love was, but I felt hit in my heart by an emotion very similar. I smile when I think of how innocent you were when my mom and dad were around, and how much of a wild child you became on our self-proclaimed Diwali nights, getting drunk on cheap beer and getting high as hell on pot and euphoria. But you know what the worst part is? These memories come to me in brilliant colors, not in mundane shades of black or white. And they seem so real, so beautiful. I feel like I could reach out and touch you. The vision fades away. It's the first year I light diyas without you. The Diwali lights are still shining, though not as bright as before.